fastest from here. Been in Arkansas for a week. Been fishing almost every day. It has not been going well. But I'm out here again today. Lake Maumelle, close to Little Rock, Arkansas. And a cold front just came in last night. And a huge thunderstorm. I was hoping to get out here and maybe it'd still be raining, but it's not. So I don't think we're going to have a much better day today either, but we're going to go out and try though. See if we can put together a video. Y'all stay tuned.
Oh, hey there. I didn't see you there.
There it is. We're out here smacking.
Look at this boy. A good freaking fish right there.
Oh my god. Look at that.
Caught on the Strike King hybrid hunter right there.
Four feet deep. It's nuts. Yeah, I'll just get the fire out of there.
Finally.
How about that, dude? That right there. Found him on the main lake. Maybe you're running to a school. Sucks that he got off. He was a 2-pounder. Oh, that ain't the only fish out here. No way, dude. Yes. Yes. Stay down, stay down, stay down. Stay down, stay down, stay down. Let's go. Decent fish too. No. Let's go. Let's go. Oh my God, I finally figured out how to catch fish offshore. Holy crap. That's the first time for me. Let's go. Let's go. Found a school of bass, it seems like.
See if I can put a bag together today.
I'm stoked. Stoked about it. There we go. Yes, sir. Let's go. How about that? Just a little baby. That's another fish. A tiny fish, but that's a fish. They're out here in this grass. Yes, sir. Let's go. It's a decent one. Nah, it's not that big. He's not even a keeper. Oh, that's a... I don't know. It's a spot. God dang, dude. You just put a hook right in my hand. Yeah, I'd like come out of there. Ooh, decent one. God! Oh! No, dude.